Oh, Magnus is playing. What the frick? Magnus is playing. Thanks, Bob. What's your problem? But I haven't. I just want to play Magnus. Got the Renovatory here. Should forget the Terry again. This is tricky. Shoot. What should I do here? Shouldn't have gone into this line. This is very tricky. I mean, I guess I'll do this. Wait, so knight of three, how do I do this? He takes. I mean, if he takes. He goes back. Ugh. Yeah, bishop g4, knight e5. I have queen of six, knight c3. I'll just go here. I have d4 as well, which looks interesting because I cut off the knight. But like knight e3. I think d4. Okay, so knight e5, what happens? Knight c3. Let's go d4 and see what happens. e4, which I for some reason completely forgot about, but I think after knight e5 my position should be good. d3 also. We'll just keep it simple, let's go in here. d3. I'm not finding the pace. Because I just stack. Opening up the A-file is probably really bad. Because now I can't really get my second rook involved, but... What is Dare? I'm trying to figure out about. I mean, I have knight h3. Wait, no, I can't wait. Focus, focus, focus. So I thought I'll take in here and rook of six. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna win this. This is just one check. Unless I'm insane, he doesn't have a way to stop rook h6. Yeah, I'll take it. Or we could just end the stream here, because we reached 3k. Next round coming up soon. Okay. Yeah, I don't care. Okay, he's playing some shitty opening. Yeah, I mean, it's not too difficult, like, especially if you're a title player. Sorry. I cannot, you know, phrase it any nicer. If you're a title player and don't know how to checkmate with, knight, what's it? Knight and bishop, then it's pathetic. I'm sorry. You should just ban yourself already. It's absolutely pathetic. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. If we're gonna play Magnus Malton or not. Monkey. I'll play h3. I mean, he kinda goes c5. Because we'll take in here. Goes there. Which looks bad. I'll just go here. No, it's okay, it's okay. Yeah, if you're a noob, it's okay. I think at some point he should probably go f6. Yeah, he's preparing it. Oh, but I might have some nice trick over here. Like, g4, he just goes back, doesn't do too much. I mean, he's really tempting me to go for it at some point. But maybe I'll just keep it simple for now. I want to go... Yeah, I have a nice idea. If he's not careful, I'm going to go here. And then g4, knight back, and here. Yeah. I mean, he's lucky with this move. So here, 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 here. Still holding everything together, which is whatever. I don't. Knight e6, g4, knight e7, queen h6. Whatever, I'm just gonna go for it. I don't care. He's gonna go knight e7. I don't see another move unless I'm stupid. The banana. The banana knight g8. This is not good. Don't play like this. I mean, it's all right. He's still kind of stuck over here. But like, okay, he's getting low on the clock. Soldiers play fast, and then eventually he should blunder, you think. Yeah, I mean, I think I'll just recapture. Forgot about that. Wait, I have knight f5. No, I don't. I mean, I don't want to take. Oh, sh. Oh, wait, knight f3. F3 looks tricky at least. H6, what do I do? Wait, but knight g5, no? My man keeps okay, wait. Sure. Oof. But now I should win. Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's see who we will get now. Wittig. Just gotta play fast, just gotta trust my instincts. Oh, I joined only because of. All right, let's do this. Thanks, Dojo, for the rare 51 people. Thanks so much. Carlson Sheriff game? What do you mean? Is Carlson playing Sheriff right now? Can we take? I forgot that Terry goes there, which. So, take there. There. But then he has. No, if there, then there. And if there. So, let's take. So, is that thing with the bishop? Okay, but now I go here. Before knight b4. I believe this works out for me. I mean, queen e2, I'll go knight e3. b3, I'll go b5. I also have knight f4, by the way. Take, but that isn't necessarily great for me, so I'll just go here. Thank you to casual player, Okan. Good to see you, Okan. Okay, I mean, I have queen b6 also. Bishop c3, bishop c5. But then knight there. Queen c7, take there. That should be good for me, unless I'm crazy. There. Oh, no, yes. And then. Okay, but I thought here. Okay, but now. I mean. There. Monkey? Just need to get. My piece is more active. Wait, that bishop d4. Don't see how he's defending here. I mean, the knight was hanging. And then e5, I don't believe in it, who knows? Also queen d no, queen d4, queen d4. Okay, it goes there, but of course it's a bit much. I'll take, and I guess I'll go. Also have rook b8, by the way. Knight e2, rook b2. Focus. I'll just go here, follow my instinct. Because I want to go e5. He just sacks it, but what if I take? Mean, I always. But I can just take here. I mean, I'm up so much material. I mean, I'm up a rook. It's a bit much. Yeah, okay, win again. Good stuff. You're playing back row. I wonder what he's gonna play. Let's hope he doesn't, although generally he's pretty booked up, so. Yeah, why am I doing this even? Of course he knows the Terry. Yeah, this is stupid. I mean, I beat Ming Lei the other day, but I mean, again, someone as good as Bakrow, I mean, it's not going to be enough to win a game. I mean, we'll try. No, draw's not good, shut up. We want to win Title Tuesday, so. Do this, I guess. No, it's probably just gonna be a draw. I mean, we'll try. Forgot about that. Okay, I have to take, of course. Should have played f3 earlier. Okay, I have to trade. I mean, I have bishop c7, bishop b1. I think I'd rather have the a-pawn, because it's further away. I mean, it should be a draw, but it's still a little bit tricky, I think. So, I mean, I guess I'll go here. I guess I'll take and... I mean, if it's a draw, it's whatever, you know, but we'll try. Goes there. I mean, maybe. I mean, I have king f4, but I think I'll just bring my king around. Wait, so let me think. Fe4. Goes there, but it's not now. Maybe e5. It's clever. Let's do e5. Let's go king up. Wait, can this should just be a trap. No, this is just a dead draw. What am I even doing? Oh, wait. Yeah, it's just a draw. Yeah, it was just a very stupid opening choice by me. I mean, he just knows the Terry, and then it's basically a draw, so I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Tough pairing. I mean, I guess I'll just stick to my guns. Oh, Eric's playing a card. Okay, nice. mean, I should be completely fine here. I think I should even be better. I just go in here. Was there? Doesn't do anything, I think. I'll just go here and get the queens off. Could be a good position for me. Goes there. The 8, he might get some weird tricks. But I mean, it's got to take. Okay, I don't know what he's thinking about. I'll go here, I guess. Oh, I also might be two. I takes like that. By the way, it's also, I knew you guys were gonna make comment about that. It's, by the way, not beer. It's alcohol-free beer. Actually, what am I doing? Goes there, but I need to be. Wait, but I've. Here. Be blundered. Wait, take it there. Godverdomme. Right. Dus. Right. Ah, okay, that's a good pairing. So I don't know who this dude is, but there's one game at a time. We got the Terry here. I think I just go knight up. I'm not sure. Could also go f3. Whatever, we'll do this. I have to check. To study more Renato Terry, but it's whatever. Yeah, we should have gone out of three. Yeah. I'll just follow my instincts. Okay, if it takes, I guess I'll take with the queen. I mean, that's what my... That's what my instinct says, so I'm just gonna go with the flow. That's bishop a6. But then, I mean, I do have e5. Wait. Ah. Okay, I think I'm just not gonna care. I'll just go. We'll just go, I guess. Okay, I don't see what that does. He wants that, I guess. But I mean, this game is very simple. Okay, so first question is, can I sack? I'll just keep it simple, keep the pressure. I have h4. Forgot about that. He's defending well, which is annoying. It's still... Just give a check and I'll just go like here, and now he doesn't have any moves, I don't think. Okay, very good. Very good. Very good. We just played good moves, kept up the pressure, and we win. We're playing Jeffrey. There, we'll just do just for this one. Interesting. I guess I'll go e6. Is this a line? D5. Wait. No. Maybe I should just go on E5. Shoot, maybe he tricked me into something I don't want. Nah, this is gross. This is not. Is that right away? I mean, I guess I'll have to go in here then. Just there, and I think just. No, but this. But this is just lost. Or no. Wait, no, wait, it's tricky. There. What am I even doing? Yeah, 2500 GM. Wait, what? I just take, no? I just keep trusting my instinct. Knight c4 is good. Maybe just G3. Alright. Well, there, I mean, rook here. No, what I mean, like, oh, wait, he missed that. I don't know. We're gonna win. Okay, good stuff. We win. Oh, and 12. Okay, shoot. What do we play? Fine, I'll just stick to my guns. Can my dude just fuck off? Okay, I mean, I probably got some dank stuff prepared here, but I'll take it anyway. Taking up the gauntlet. Yeah, I know, I know. Should it? No, wait, what do I... What do I even do here? So wait, what am I doing? Just, King FA was just a bad move. Queen G6 and I'm fine. Now it's too late. Okay, so how do I do this? There. And I guess I'll just go here. I don't know, I'm just making moves. That should be better, but... wait, that pushed me 7. Ah, I also have CD and Bishop B7. That looks. Yeah, it's gotta give the exchange now. Just take. Just keep up the pace, keep up the pace. Thanks, E. Holtherman, for the 4 months. Appreciate it. Oh, wait, he's got no time. I have to stay focused. Wait, but I mean, oh, wait. Okay, very good. We win. So bishop b7. Yeah. But okay, still have to finish it off, of course. So I have to play fast and hopefully good things happen. I think there's no chance. Yeah, there's no chance we play Magnus. Ah, this guy. Okay. He always does the same thing. Yeah. Wait, but no. D5, E5. Yeah, shoot. Yeah, I thought he was already gonna do that. Oh, wait. I'll have to take with the king. Stand. Was there? Oh, yeah. Okay, well, against this guy, it's always a crazy game, you know? Let's check. Let me see if the scene is correct. Okay, let's have a look. So this is all pretty standard. Actually, let me check in the tournament. So we come. We might come fifth. Might come fifth. Which I can live with. Although, no, there's still guys. Nah. Maybe best streamer, but we'll see. Okay, so. The thing is, this line is actually just better for black, but this guy always keeps playing it. Now here was kind of stuck. Apparently, rook dc8. I guess I just improve my rook before all the mayhem starts. Yeah. This. Because the thing is, yeah, I'm not happy about e5. Apparently, just here, I go here, here. I thought I go here. Here. Oh, yeah. Okay, so he goes here, queen c7, good move. We take. He goes here. I just go here. Takes, but this was a big mistake, because now I don't really see him getting to my king, to be honest. He takes, 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 but now I take, and now I feel like my attack should always come first, but he goes here. Apparently just this, but rook d8 is completely fine. And... are you kidding me? We come 8th. And Bornik is streaming. Well, I don't know why my tiebreak always sucks, but it's... hey! We're better than Magnus. We're better than Magnus. I take it. Back to the game. So we go here. Ah, I just do this. I missed this move. I just missed that this was a move. But okay, I go here and I thought, okay, he takes, I take. He takes, and I saw this whole line, like, take, take, here, 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 and here. I hit the rook, and also next time my bishop is going to enter the game. Now here, I panicked for a second. Because I thought check here, okay. And then I saw check, and I thought, oh, shoot. But fortunately, this is covered, and I get this. And so he went here, I take. Now, he had to go king here. But I think I can even take. Yeah. Because my king escapes. But he goes here. And now it's just a checkmate. So good stuff.